Same thing, just a bit bigger. Same thing, just a bit bigger.
Yeah, go out of brewery. It's only 12 damp it is, look, and it's soaking wet. Yeah, it's only 375 kV, so it's about 450, 430 horsepower. Yeah. Wrong way.
That was the old Oxford problem, the three-legged Oxford.
You have to be careful, it'll fire, that's why I always...
So you always used to have it wrong way alarm?
Crankcase pressure to index the lubricator. For the governor, there's two eccentrics. As the weights come out, one eccentric goes the opposite way to reduce the amount of fuel goes in. So as it slows down, it goes the opposite way to make it give it more fuel. That way it works, yeah.
Weren't these popular on the
Nowboat,
yeah.
Well, this is the only two-cylinder one that we know that actually runs. Right, mister. I rang you up and all left you there. This train never said you were up here. So, the best, the garble best. Where you are.
Come.
on now. The old engineer's way now.
What's that?
Three Hail Marys and a sprinkling of holy water over it.
It's always like that. Greek ginger, she does everything, but I don't know whether it's just low, a bit low blood pressure or what, really.
Thank you. trap.
Thank you.
on two cylinders, it's even worse. Because it's not doing any work, you see.
Go on with it.
It's running on one cylinder. That cylinder has to drag the other one along, so it has to do a bit of work.
Well, get on them both and let's have a bit of crack. Go on, let's have a bit.
Yeah.